My name is Marcel Rasquin, and I'm from Venezuela, and I'm the director of the movie Hermano. Hermano is a story about these two teenage footballers who play really, really good football in the slums in Caracas. And they have this incredible and unique opportunity to become professional footballers, soccer players, sorry. And but they are really, really different. The young one, Daniel, who's played by Fernando Moreno, he has had the luxury of only focusing on what he loves, which is the sport and playing football. And because he's lived under the wing of, under the protection of his older brother, who's really, really good at football as well. He's the captain of the team. He's a great leader, but he has had to sort of walk into the dark side of the slum to protect his family and to maintain and sustain his family. I was really interested in exploring how kids have to deal with that reality. I had a beautiful experience. I've shown this film everywhere. I mean, to audiences in Finland, in Russia, in Norway, Mexico, here in the US, Chile, etc., etc. And I had a beautiful experience when I showed it in India. I had a huge audience of, like, I don't know, like 300 kids from Mumbai. And at the end of the movie, like 20 kids approached me and they asked me, did you make this film about us? Is this film based on us? And I've never been to India, but of course I had to say yes, of course. It's about you.
Well, this is your first feature film.
It is.
And it was selected to be Venezuela's foreign film for the Oscars. Yeah. How did that make you feel? That's such a great accomplishment.
Yeah, well, it was a great honor. It was a great honor to represent my country. I mean, I've sort of become like this ambassador of my culture and our cinematography. Okay, ya vamos para allá.